Okay, so we need to convert this from point slope to slope intercept. First thing we're going to do is distribute that 3 over 5. So we have y minus 2 equals 3 over 5 times x is just 3 over 5x. And 3 over 5 times 5 is 5 over 1. These cancel. So it's just 3. Now we're going to add 2 to both sides. So we get y equals 3 over 5x plus 5. And this is our answer changed to slope-intercept form.